Welcome back to another vlog. This afternoon I'm going to go down to Byron. They've got the Byron Bay Surf Festival on. Just stop and grab some lunch on the way. So the Byron Bay Surf Festival is a festival that they do every year. And yeah, it's kind of in the name. It's just like a surf festival. They do surf competitions, art exhibitions, live bands and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, I thought I'd go down and check it out this year. So one of my friend's dad, he's a painter and he puts on the event. And tonight they're doing an art exhibition. So I'm gonna go down and check that out. Some of the artists that are in the exhibition, Aussie Wrong, Lisa Vincent, Paul McNeil, James McMillan, Andrew Buckley, and Otis Hope Carey. All of them are really cool artists. So yeah, really keen to see their art. Also, I have a couple of mates that live down that way, so hopefully we'll catch up for a beer. And now I'm gonna have some lunch. And there's a art shop that I've been wanting to go to down there for a while now. So I'm gonna swing in there on the way and check that out. I really wanna get some of the like pastel sticks or like, not pastel sticks, I think they're like acrylic sticks. Yeah, so I wanna get like a black and a white acrylic stick if they have them. Cause nowhere on the Gold Coast where I live has them. So yeah, I'm gonna go suss that out and we'll see you down in Byron. Super sick inside, got so much better stuff than we have done on the Gold Coast. I ended up getting some oil sticks, which I've been wanting to get pretty much since I started painting. I got three different colors. Got a green one, black, and then white. So yeah, really stoked on that, but definitely not cheap. It was like $21 a stick. Art supplies definitely aren't cheap, but yeah, they got heaps of cool stuff. Heaps of really good like quality canvases in there as well. The ones I use now are just from like $2 shops and they're pretty good. I mean, this one's felt like a little bit more sturdy, but yeah, I'm not 100% sure like what the exact difference is, because like those are twice the price in there, and the ones I've been using are pretty solid, but yeah, good to know. Art exhibition starts at 5 o'clock, but I think it's gonna be going most of the night, so I wouldn't mind trying to go down to the beach to see if there's any waves, get a quick surf in, because one of my friends who also paints is going to come down. So I might go to the beach, suss out the surf, and if it's looking like it's going to get too dark too quick, then I might just see where they're at and then go to the show. There's a lot more swell around Cabarita where I live at the moment, so it's not quite wrapping into here. But I'll take you guys up around the point where you would normally surf, and if you're not from Byron Bay, I can show you a little bit what it's like up there. I just got off the phone with my mate Joe, and he's probably gonna be like another hour and a half, so kind of just chilling until he gets down these ways. Waves out there if you've got a longboard. I only brought my shortboard down, so it's not ideal for that. Yeah, super nice spot, real nice sunset. Now I'm just gonna go catch up with some of my mates, have a beer, wait for my mate Joe to get here, and then go suss out this art exhibition. I probably won't do a whole lot of talking to the camera once I'm there. Definitely don't have the full vlogging confidence to do straight vlogging out in public, which is why most of the time I'm talking to you in my car. But I'm sure we'll get there one day.
Hey! Oh yo, I'm just talking business at the moment. Yeah, you're fired.